Hey, what up? It's your boy Tone Kapone, and check this out. My girl Lil Kim just announced her new album, 9, and it's been nearly 14 years since Lil Kim has released an album. But Queen B has finally made herself ready to return. That's right, shout out to Lil Kim. Now, people are wondering what's going on with the name 9. Well, fans have pointed out number 9 has a lot of significance to Lil Kim. March 9th is the day Biggie died. June 9th is the day her daughter Royal Rain was born. And also, this is her 9th project, including 4 albums and 4 mixtapes. So congratulations again going out to Queen B. 50 Cent has served Tierra Marie at the airport. Now, people are calling this a new level of petty, but these two have been going back and forth for a while. Yep, she accused him of something, and now 50 Cent is getting his lick back. Of course he is. That's what he does. Sorry, Tierra Marie. You knew you messed with the king of petty. He was coming for you. And that'll do it for me, your boy Tone Kapone.